Yo, welcome back to another one with Shy. You already know the vibes, finna be lit and elevated again. Now I just did the Chloe and Missy told ya. Now we on that Chloe Future Cheat Back. Now I'm on this little flow, you feel me? I'm on this, hold up, wait. I'm on this vibration of just listening to Chloe, seeing what she got in store with this album. Y'all told me it's been fire, it's been hard. So I'm about to see for myself with this Cheatback visualizer official video that he is. So let's go ahead and jump into it. Y'all already know, leave y'all comments. Leave your thoughts in the comments, okay? Leave your thoughts in the comments. And yeah, we finna just jump on into this thing because I ain't finna talk too much. Cheatback. Ooh. I ain't even know Future was on this album. She got Missy and Future. I'm gonna have to see who else is on the track list. Ooh, bust the windows out the car. Okay, they doing a reverse with this. It's giving, hold up. They don't love you like I love you. Slow down. I'm just playing. Don't be like, she can't say why she. Shut up. Don't say nothing. It's giving, hold up. Okay, leading lady, leading male. Look at him looking toxic over there. These glasses, you ain't even looking at her. Over here, he got his finger freaking pointed at her. Whenever you're down, Cheatback, bottom of the pool from the hood with some tat. Now that part right there, I don't do da 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 da. It's giving me like Rihanna Unfaithful right there. Ooh, Joey badass in here. Okay, come on, chocolate, if you know, you know, chocolate. Let's just take a moment real quick to appreciate the black male, the black man, the black king. Ooh, like, black men, they just superior to me. They just beautiful, like, strong, gorgeous, strong. They don't never like that, sis. They do not like that. Like, why don't y'all like that? Y'all let me know in the comments. Why can't, what's up with the double standards? Like, I just want to know, why do y'all lose everything when we do it back versus y'all doing y'all's thing? Y'all let me know. And I'm a rider like a rodeo. She told me some new tricks, I let back to my portfolio. Okay, I'm a portfolio. She said, it's cool because over here he taught me some new things. I add that to my portfolio. That's hard. That's a hard line right there. Petty. But look at her face showing it to her friend. I wish we could see like all their faces. I would be the one like, I ain't work for you. Hold on, wait. Don't the best thing for me to do. He's so toxic. He said, why'd you start crying after you do what you gotta do? Or do what you done did? He's so toxic. And don't you feel bad? Don't you feel sad? Let this in here, real love, not revenge. Shorty finally found herself. Fucking on someone now. Ooh. She done found herself with somebody else. Sheesh. But why you gotta say it like that? Why you gotta put it like that? Like, what if I just found myself? You just gotta keep being toxic. He's really the king of the toxic. Like, the dudes that'll just gaslight the F out of you. Like, he's king of that. He do it so smooth to where, like, if you don't know what's going on, then you just gonna be crying after you do it, like he said, like crazy. He got him. He got him. Then he over there smiling on the other side of the club. Okay. I wish somebody was here reviewing this with me. He said, that's my little twin I see. Crazy. He's lit. I love this for her. Like, Chloe and Halle, they doing their things. And I love it for them. They growth. They on some grown women boss stuff. And I like to see that for them. Okay, look grown and sexy. Yes, girl. Hold up. Not a breakdown right there. They should have put that like somewhere else in the song, maybe like a bridge type part to turn them up, then bring them back to this. But at the end, it's still lit because we going out. Like, it make me feel like I gotta cheat back, but I ain't even on that, you feel me? Like, but that's a vibe. Y'all let me know what y'all think about Chloe and Future cheat back. Definitely love her grow. Look at her growing right before our eyes. So I can't wait to see like my generation more willing in my early 30s, 40s, like thriving, because we lit and we got the tools. If y'all did not know, like, it's super lit, super easy, very much easy in these times right now to do whatever you want to do. We got the resources, independent, sign, like, we got resources for days. Even like other industries, like, everything's in front of you. We got all these search engines, Google, TikTok, YouTube, everywhere. Like, you can access the people that you really, really wanted to, so much easier than you could in the past. So y'all let me know again what y'all think about this. I feel like it's a vibe. Y'all let me know if I should drop a reaction to the whole album as well. And I got y'all if that's what y'all want. If you have any other suggestions, please let me know down in the comment section. And once again, I love y'all. Y'all stay blessed. Stay elevated, motivated. Don't stop for nobody, not even yourself. And I'm gonna see y'all in the next video. Peace.